Hey, coaches, this is Coach Callaway. I'm here in Glendale, Arizona, at the site of last night's college football championship game. Me and some of the Callaway football staff was inside last night, and I got to thinking about purpose, passion, and process. You think about purpose and how you need to clearly define your purpose. You couldn't think of two better universities that have done that. You think about passion, you got to think about Coach Dabo Swinney and the Clemson Tigers and the passion he coaches with and the passion those young men showed on that field of battle last night. You think about process, you got to think about Coach Nick Saban and the Alabama program, how process is everything. And it's a process to excellence that he preaches. Though you may never be on this field playing for a national championship at the college level, if you have purpose, passion, and process, you'll reach the championship game at your level. That's all I've got from here. We'll see you on the field.
See you.